I feel better now than I did than I was in, when I was in my 20s. Why that is, I think honestly part of it is genes, to be honest with you. The other part of it is how I choose to live my life. The notion of staying physically active, but also mentally thinking forward thinking and having vision and moving toward accomplishing something. So I really think that has a lot to do with staying youthful and how you feel, and if you play your cards right, and how you look also.